Hi, I'm Jerry James Stone. In today's video, we're gonna make a delicious blood orange and oregano simple syrup. Let's get cooking. I love simple syrups. I'm just gonna be honest. The thing that's really great about simple syrups is you can use them to flavor your tea. You can use them for shaved ice. You can use them, you know, to just, you know, sweeten a tea. You can use it for a homemade soda. You can use them in cocktails. They have so many uses, and they're just a really wonderful way to create and add your own personality to almost anything that you want to eat or drink. And this blood orange and oregano simple syrup is just like that. Okay, so we're gonna start off with some sliced up blood oranges, and we're gonna add that along with some fresh oregano to a small pot. You can use dried oregano, but honestly, I think that simple syrups really shine with fresh ingredients, so I highly recommend using fresh oregano. After you add in that, we're gonna go and add in the sugar, and then lastly, some water. You're just gonna cook this over a medium heat and stirring occasionally until the sugar fully dissolves. Once the sugar has dissolved, you wanna turn off the heat and cover it and remove the pan. Now you're gonna let that mixture steep for about 3 minutes to fully just infuse the syrup with those fresh herbs and that blood orange. It's really nice because you get not only the juice, but you get a little bit of the bitterness from the peel. Like, it's just a really well-balanced simple syrup. If you want a stronger flavor, you can let it steep for about 10 minutes, but 3 is at least good to go. Once the syrup steeps for that time, you know, you can just kind of taste it along the way to see if it's where you want it to be. Go ahead and strain out those ingredients, and then obviously reserving the syrup, transfer the syrup to an airtight container. Let it cool and then put it in the fridge. The syrup can be stored this way for up to 2 weeks in the refrigerator. Like I said, this is really great for shaved ice, flavoring your tea hot or cold, making homemade sodas, however you want to use it. But simple syrups are a really wonderful way just to add a unique flavor, your unique personality to anything that you like to enjoy. If you like this recipe, hey, give me a thumbs up. If there's something that you want to see, drop a comment down below. And if you like to cook like I do, I release new videos every single week, so please subscribe. See you guys next time. Hi, I'm Jerry James Stone. Oh, there's like a gnat flying around. Okay, start that over.